push by McDaniels in the back.
98-89. McDaniels throws it down. Wow.